Your anoint, your deliverance in this place, your power, your healing, your mercy.
For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in him shall not perish, but have eternal life.
Yeah.